better than you, then maybe you should.
Trump gave you more jobs.
Are you? I had my job long before that proposal.
Even in office.
So stop.
But you're talking about everyone.
Do you have a job? Do you have a job?
I work as a photographer and a rep.
Great. Call it what you want to call it. I'm legit. All I'm saying is you're missing the bigger picture. You're asking for everybody to have rights. You're proud that America has rights. Then shut up and give people the opportunity
to do the
to have the same thing.
Legal.
Your great
legal.
Stop.
Do you think Christopher Columbus was legal? Raping people.
Well, that's what happened when you guys first got here. That's what happened when you guys first got here.
Are you saying more Americans don't
statistic rape laws?
Quote your source.
Stop.
Your source.
Go home.
You don't know what dual citizenship is, but you can quote fucking percentages? Come on, man. Come on, man.
It's double, triple, if not more, since the illegals came over here.
Where did you get that information? From him? From the one that lies to you and you listen to him every day? Simple-minded sheep, bro. Sheep. You believe what you're told.
Were you an Obama supporter?
Absolutely not. I'm not a fucking two-party system supporter at all. So come at me. You want to argue with me? I got you. I'm self-employed. I have a son. I vote my ass off. I'm out here on street corners. I live in a school bus making changes. So don't give me nothing.
All you guys are doing is stopping the oppression of this country.
And if you think that's the progression of this country, you and I will never see eye to eye. You might as well walk now.
I don't want to see eye to eye with you.
Then take off. Then get going. When I have a dialogue with people that give shit, then that's a different story.
That's the difference between intelligence and stupidity.
Because I'm out here fighting every day for what I believe in. Every day.
You want to say you're fighting every day?
Let's strap on a pair of boots, an M16, some Kevlar, you go over to the Middle East. If that's what you equate fighting for this country, that's it. You're misguided to say the least. So what if I already fucking did, huh? What if I already did that? You didn't ask me. I got my DD1 foreign there. You want it? Nothing to say? Fucking Marine, man. So fuck you.
And yet Trump is fighting for the
military. He's just going to start another war and make some money. Start another war. That's a money machine, man.
So making peace with North Korea.
You
starting
can't even quote where you get your information, man.
Oh, son of a bitch. Start making peace with North Korea, the one that is trying to bomb us. Making peace with them is starting a war.
Simple-minded shit. Simple-minded, dude.
Hold. You gotta get out the hemp, dude.
I can stand it because it's cool. Because it's cool.
You know who I like?
Because I look badass. I look badass when I do it.
Do you know that when Americans first got here, they were the terrorists? Do you understand the genocide that happened?
Do you understand
the genocide that has happened in this country?
I'm yelling at you.
Do you or not?
You.
Do you understand the genocide that occurred in this country 600 years ago?
People conquer nations. It's what we do. It's a human nature.
Because you're clearly the top of the evolutionary food chain with your conquest.
Yeah.
I'm a fucking Viking.
Yeah.
And the Vikings did the worst conquest.
When we came here, we coexisted with the indigenous people. We shook hands and left. Know your history.
So, anyways, I don't think this guy's gonna get it. He's going back to his couch and gonna sit there. Believe everything he hears on TV, the news. Yeah, that's where he's at. He's living the dream.
Everything you read in the news is by design.
Like a goddamn terrorist.
How about stand there for all the rest of the people that can't?
sit there and want to. Yeah.
You just did.
I did.
You
just did. Look at it. Look at it.
100%. Show it.
Yeah.
Be loud and proud.
Damn, sucker. Look me up.
Be proud of what you stand for.
Look me up. Look me up. I am.
He works hard every day to fight for what he believes in.
Yeah.
Whether he chooses
I'm the real deal.
To wear a mask or not. If that's the only thing you have to say to that man that you have no idea who he is, I know this dude.
I know him too.
Yeah.
What's that, brother?
He works four times as hard for what he believes in than you do.
And then he just go back to the couch.